Hey everyone, and welcome back to Project Aura. The one thing I want to get done in this episode is get the electro refinery up and running so we can make some progress and not sit around. So, let's fast forward the time so we can continue on our plastic refinery. We're getting beta and gamma, like, at a small amount. Ooh. Alright. I might as well. Alright. However, I should cut this out. The metallic extraction. So we can just focus on food and plastic for now. All right. Awesome. So, everything's still in order. Oh, nice. We got one beta that's ready. I'm thinking, because that's barely used now. We shut that off. Shut that off. Now, once the power gets really low, then I'll fix it. But I really need to get this fast forward. Only 6 cycles. That's not bad. Oh. This isn't a daily change. The maintenance is, but not the power. Well, that's not gonna be good. Oh, but the gamma plastic has gone up. Alright. Oh, the beta's done. I didn't notice. Let's get that 2 done. Alright. Nah. We've got nothing for that one yet. I guess this, oh, radioactive rain. All right, we got 2 days or more. We can get a lot of stuff done with this. And I'm hoping that the pilot will level up. That will help out a lot. Ooh. Alright, well, if it drops down to like 110, then yeah, I'll fix it up. We only have a day. I think we might actually get the electro refinery in this episode. Nice. I hope. All right, I think that's enough. We got enough plastic. Taking gamma plastic. I hope. Let's get two more. All right. There we go. All right. Then we got 100. All we gotta do is wait for it to go through. Let's see. Anything I gotta worry about right now? No. Oh. What's going on? Morale is at 47. Oh. Huh. Only your other stats are going up, except for this one. Why? Oh, it's at 10. It's going through the system. Slow it down a bit. Don't want to make a mistake. I'm just waiting. Come on. It's not even in the final stage. I can't wait anymore. Come on. Maybe. That and that. I'll work best in my favor. Ooh, it does. Nice. We only have 8 more cycles left. All right, pause it. 2 cycles. Hold on. All right, yeah. I have enough time. Actually gonna get it. Nice. I guess I'll have to wait after the storm passes. Because if I place it down and something's not right and the storm hits, I'm kind of stuck with that problem. Cycles. Nice. All right. I'm ready. Let's go to 2. All right. Let's go. Two more cycles left. 1. Oh my god. I got the shields up. Oh yeah, that's right. I said 2. There we go. Alright. Ooh, our power levels are low. The rain is not affecting anything. Not aware of it. Which is good. What does this lead to? Exposure. Exposures. We don't have anyone with that, so we're still good. 15 cycles left. Alright. I have it on 4. There we go. Anything different? Nope. Huh. Alright. We're gonna get through this. Just gotta wait. Yep. Oh, look. This is level 5 now. Oh, he's also having the morale problem, too. It's not going up. But why? Morale? Huh. Do I have to improve the places they're living at? I never thought I had to do that. And it should be gone. Alright. There we go. No. Yep. Alright. Alright. Let's get this up and operational. Heavy operator. No, wrong one. Yep. And the heavy operator is you. Alright. I'm gonna start with iron right away. Let's do it. There we go. Alright. We finally have it up and running. That's good. Progress will now be made with what we have. So now we just add the metallic extraction back to the list. All right. I'm hoping that will increase our yellow innovation points too. we'll be able to get more yellow documents. Anything needing to be done here? I don't think so. Oh, alright. Two, and then that's it. Food. Oh, wow. Nice. Well, that is all the